So, as anybody that knows me always knows that I always say I want to be a millionaire by the time I am 30, right? So, let's look up the definition of millionaire. By the way, I'll be 30 April 5th. A millionaire is an individual whose net worth or wealth is equal to or exceeds 1 million units of currency. It can also be a person who owns 1 million units of currency in a bank account or a savings account. Or their assets can equal $1 million. None of my assets equal $1 million, so let's just cancel that one out. So, with that being said, I have 50 days to be a millionaire. And I am $250,000 away. So that means I have to make $5,000 a day for 50 days. By April 5th, 2020, I will be a millionaire. I'm about to cry. Y'all are gonna watch this fucking journey for the next 50 days. And on April 5th, I will have $1 million in my savings account. That's the goal. I need to call my manager. I need advice. How are we gonna do this? This is a crazy goal and it's insane. And I'm gonna do it. I don't care. I'm gonna do it. I'm not gonna be 30 without the $1 million in my savings. What are we gonna do for the next 50 days to bring in this revenue? Some days I might make 8,000. Some days I might make 10,000. And that'll cancel out having to make 5,000 a day. I have these shows with Martin. I have promo. I have tour dates. I have certain things that will allow me to make more than $5,000 a day. But then on those slow days, we are going to have to hustle. We are going to have to sell lip gloss. We are going to have to do B. Simone Beauty. We are going to have to start B. Simone's Closet and sell all of my old clothes. I even thought about going back and doing hair. At this point, I might have to do a few sew-ins. I'm going to have to use all of my talents. Remember, I'm a licensed cosmetologist. And make a little over, I would say around $300,000. In 50 days for me to be a millionaire by the time I'm 30. Can I do it? Thanks, Jay. I'm stressed, but I can do it. This is a crazy fucking goal. Yeah. Is it not that crazy?
No.
That's a lot of money, 50 days.
It's a lot of money, but you're talented as shit, so.
What's crazy is documenting all these hustles.
Yeah.
Like.
We need to.
For me to make $300,000 in 50 days to be a millionaire on my 30th birthday.
Do you think you got 50 different hustles? Can we do a different hustle a day?
That's crazy. Probably. I will go to the mall and pass out lip gloss. We're gonna get in these streets. To me, $1 million 2 years ago was not tangible. 2 years ago, 3 years ago, I was making $200 a week sometimes. 2 years ago, I didn't have a bed. Four years ago, I didn't have a bed. I want $1 million in my savings account. I do not want to spend that money. I want to invest that money and save it. I want to have $1 million saved, tangible, liquid, in my hand, visually see those zeros in my account. You know what's crazy? I really think I'm about to do sew-ins. That's cool.
Yeah.
I haven't done hair in over 2 years because I haven't had to and I really have no desire to, but I have 50 days. And I'm great at doing hair, so you will love it.
Custom color, all that.
I'm not doing color. I'm not washing, I'm not blow drying, not massaging your scalp. I think we can do it. So today is day 49. I'm about to make a promo code for my lip gloss and I'm gonna promote it on my story today and let's see how much we make from the promo code on day 49. Orders coming in already. I better make 5 bands today, period. Or more. I need to stop aiming so low. 7 bands. Today, 10:15 a.m. That's the first yet. 6 bands.
6 bands. And I ain't even counting the back end.
Even like we in a race, I might come in first and second, but I won't ever. Hey. I'm on live right now, you guys. So we had a sale yesterday. It went very well. We made triple the goal for yesterday, so we're kind of 4 days ahead. And today, I am promoting on live because we're behind today. We're only at, I think, 3,000. I need 2,000 to reach my daily goal. Nigga, we made it. Hey, you guys. I have how many more days to be a millionaire?
No.
What is this? Jesus, I need an extra day.
I think it's 46 days.
I had an old car, old Toyota. This is the car I drove down to Atlanta from Dallas, Texas 4 years ago when I moved to the A. I have never had another car besides that. Well, that was my second car I got when I was 21. So we're going to sell it to Toyota today. That's the hustle for today. Selling my old car that I don't need. And we're doing small business swipe up today. So by the end of the day, I will tell you how much I made.
This was for the swipe up today, and this is where we're at 6:19 p.m. We met our goal for today, 5,000 a day, and hopefully I'm at 10 grand by midnight.
Yeah.
We made not a lot of money, and we spent a lot.
A lot.
831 plus 1,000. Oh, actually, the back end was something.
7750. So we struggled. $8,681. We're doing good, reaching goals, you know. This is for my website. All of this stuff in here has either been worn or gently used or not worn at all. And all of this will go on my website for B. Simone's Closet. And that's just another hustle for us to make our goal of $1 million.
You guys, I'm about to be a millionaire. We are at $6,107 at 11 a.m. So my hustles are going pretty good. Can I do it? So yeah, we made the goal for today, but we're going to keep pushing. The hustle for today is promote B. Simone Beauty and do some more swipe ups for small businesses. If we make 6,000 by 11 a.m., maybe we could just make 20 bands today. Yeah. Just did a B. Simone Beauty shoot. I have a full face of makeup on. I have been sitting on this couch for 3 hours straight doing swipe ups. So let's see how much money I'm at. Boy! So we made 10 bands yesterday from small business promo swipe ups, and it's 5:42 p.m. and we're at almost $15,000. I am not going to turn 30 without having $1 million in my savings account. Nobody is gonna out hustle me. I'm gonna be a millionaire! Woo!